Ryan is a bass player for Captain Stu and the Llamas, who are a band we've actually featured on Cape Town Girls Day. They've got a new video out for their single, The Day. Am I right?
That's right.
And they've just released a new EP. Tell us a bit about that. Tell us a bit about this new album, Ryan.
Well, it's just a short little EP, five tracks,
yeah.
Five new tracks. It's we've been doing it over the last sort of 10 months or so.
Yeah.
We've had a new vocalist since the last album. So.
Oh, okay. Has that changed the vibe
a bit? So a little bit of a change in vibe. Still the same sort of fun, upbeat, kind of laid back, not taking ourselves too seriously.
Tell me a bit about the video. How long did it take to make?
Well, we shot it in one weekend,
yeah.
which was a very sweaty weekend. We did 17 locations, so a lot of running around and reapplying our makeup.
Sweetie's good. We like sweaty makeup.
Sweaty's the best.
Except for Ryan.
So I was a sweaty lady.
Yes. And the suits, like, where did you get the suits from? Where did you get the dinosaur suit from?
It was all from a costume hire in London, essentially.
Okay.
Yeah.
And the concept for the video, the concept, is there an idea behind it?
Yeah. The idea behind it is just, you know, we kind of wanted to showcase Cape Town. We're from Cape Town, we're from Cape Town. And we wanted to just have fun and, you know, not take ourselves too seriously. Because a lot of
totally.
People in Cape Town do take themselves too seriously.
Totally. We love Captain Stu. Cape Town Girl, big fans of Cape Town. Cape Town Stu. Captain Stu. So just going back to this dinosaur suit, did you get a lot of attention in it? Like, did a lot of men try and pick you up in it?
A lot of men, yes.
Really, really? Just
lots of attention.
I imagine so.
Just yelling things like, show us your tits, love.
Yeah. It's a very sexually provocative outfit,
it
so,
is.
I mean, it makes sense that you'd get
the
kind
it
of
kind
attention.
Of, you know, the combination of a sexy lady and a dinosaur suit really brings out the caveman.
Yeah. So Ryan, being in a band like Captain Stu, then how many of you?
Five
of you. Is it hard being the only girl in an all-guy band?
It's very difficult. They're basically always trying to get me to go topless on stage,
yes.
And make out with other girls, you know, they're really into that sort of girl.
That's such an old gimmick, right? But it works. Do you feel like you have to prove yourself constantly, like you can keep up with the boys, like you can drink as much as they?
I feel that because they're all, you know, really just a bunch of wusses, so, you know.
Okay.
I'm basically more manly than
so them. They're like soft boys?
They're softies. They're all softies.
We love softies. We're totally cool with that. When you're not making music, what does a girl like you do to have fun?
Well, I just love shopping.
Yeah.
And wearing my bikini at the beach.
Yeah. Well, you've got a great body.
Thank you.
Do you work out?
Yes. Basically, I live on a treadmill. Everything I do on a treadmill. You know, even if I'm just sitting on it with it off, I'm still on it. So I get the vibe of exercising. That's
just
really my secret.
I think you're so inspiring to me, and I'm sure all my Cape Town Girl readers out there will agree that Ryan is incredibly inspiring. Do you have a life?
Of course. I'm basically at level.
I see you wearing some Tiffany shades here. Could you tell us a bit about your personal style? Your style?
My style is sort of, it's quite old school, but at the same time a little bit sci-fi.
Yeah,
you know?
A little sci-fi.
I kind of like to mix a bit of 50s with a bit of Star Wars.
That's cool. That's a bit Lady Gaga meets Mad Men, I'd say.
Yeah, or maybe a bit of Mad Max with Mel Gibson.
Mad
he
Max.
Really turned...
So your style princess would be someone like a mix between Lady Gaga and Mad Max.
Someone, yes, that's it.